But it actually was written for the election of 1932. Talks about the mules and the elephants. Somehow, some of the issues, actually most of the issues, are exactly the same as they were then. This is a tune from JORMA's Grammy-nominated Blue Country Heart album, and it's called The Breadline Blues.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.